I'm so disappointed in you. I'm so disappointed in you. I say you. You're going back to eating the fishes from the ocean full with PCBs and slimy parasites. You think that they are healthy, but you are also foolish that you believe the propaganda of the fishing industry. All the omega-3 that was found in some fishes that come from the ocean that eaten the small fishes. That's how they get it from. So you can eat the algae yourself, or you can eat a little bit of flax seed oil. Put it in your oatmeal. That's what you can do instead of harming the fish. The fishing industry is destroying the oceans. They're taking out all of the fish. In 2046, the whole ocean can be empty if we are going to do with this insane thing. You can check out my video about the fishing industry and why you should not support it. If you care about animals, if you care about the environment, the fishing industry is not your friend, it is your enemy. If you care about the future, I say you, that's what it is. You can believe me or not, but I'm right. You must do your research and check my video about what's destroying the rainforest. You need to watch my video about the fishing industry from 1952. Now it is time to awaken your consciousness and be more responsible instead of a lunatic. And one that say that they care about the future of their children. You say you care about the future of this world. You are destroying the world if you are not vegan. You are a big hypocrite, however, have you refused to see the reality of your actions. Peace out. Go vegan, stop making excuses. You are not supposed to ask for mercy when you are not willing to give it to others. That's not what rights are about. That's self-righteousness. Place yourself in the position of the victims, I say you.